गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. प्रीवियसली वी हैव डिस्कस्ड 3A ऑफ यूनिट 3. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द एक्सरसाइज 3B, बट बिफोर दैट वी विल डिस्कस द एग्जांपल्स. ओके, सो फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इज 15,250 बैग्स ऑफ सीमेंट हैड टू बी लोडेड इन अ शिप. नाउ दे आर सेइंग कि दीज नंबर ऑफ बैग्स दे हैव टू बी लोडेड इन द शिप. 9,875 bags were loaded on the first day. First day, the workers, they have loaded these much of bags of cements. The rest were loaded on the second day. The bags which were left, they were loaded on the next day. How many bags of cement loaded on the second day? Means next day, kitne load hue? So what we will do, the total number of bags were these much, and on the first day these much bags were loaded in the truck, so in the ship. So what we will do, from the total number of bags we will subtract the number of bags which were loaded on the first day, so we will get the remaining bags that were loaded on the second day. Okay, so in the same way, in question number 2, they are saying the difference between two number is this much. They are saying difference hai. Let's say there is a number, after subtracting this number is there and this number is there, and after subtraction we are getting this number. Theek hai? If the greater number is this one, let's say, I'll tell you one thing, we know minuend is there, subtrahend is there, and difference is there. Now they are saying difference between the two number is this one, means they have given us this 5974. Now the greater number is this one. Obviously, if they are talking about the greater number, which means that is minuend. Bacha, minuend mein se hi hum subtrahend ko minus karte hai na, aur minuend kya hota hai? That is always greater than the subtrahend. So we will place here 46752, and we have to find out the smaller number, which means we have to find out the subtrahend. So we have discussed already that whenever we have to find out the subtrahend and minuend and difference is given, what we will do, we will subtract the difference from the minuend. So that's how we will get the subtrahend. Here also they have done, from the bigger number, means from the minuend, they have subtracted the difference, and then they will get the subtrahend, and that is 40,778. Okay, so let's start with the exercise 3B. In the first question, they are saying Gaurav wants to buy a Maruti car that costs rupees 2,95,340. He has only 1,67,120. How much more money does he need to buy the car? Now let's say you want to buy a Dairy Milk Silk. You want to buy a Dairy Milk Silk chocolate that is of, let's say, 180 rupees or 180 rupees, let's say, and you are having only 120 rupees. आपके पास सिर्फ बचा 120 rupees है, then how can you buy the chocolate of 180 rupees? What you will do? You need some money. Then how much money you need? क्या करोगे आप? जितनी कॉस्ट है उसमें से जितने आपके पास हैं उसको क्या करोगे? सब्ट्रैक्ट करोगे. देन यू विल गेट टू नो कि हाउ मच एक्स्ट्रा मनी यू नीड टू गेट दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग. सो इन द सेम वे वी विल डू दिस क्वेश्चन. मारुति का व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ मारुति कार, दैट इज व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ऑफ मारुति कार, दैट इज 2,95,340, एंड गणेश हैड ओनली these much rupees, 1,67,120. So how much money he need, we will subtract the this money he is having from the total cost of the car, from the cost of the Maruti car, then we will get to know that how much money he needs. So let's write the statement. So the statement will be, cost of Maruti car, cost of Maruti car, that is rupees 2,95,340. Done. Ganesh had money, has money, that is equal to how much he has? Rupees 1,67,120. Money he needs, that is equal to what we will do? We will subtract this. Do the subtraction. What we will get? 1, 10, 100, 10,000, 10,000, lakh. 0 minus 0 will be 0. 4 minus 2 will be 2. 3 minus 1 will be 2. 5 minus 7, we cannot subtract, so we will take borrow. 8 will be here and 15. 15 minus 7 is 8. 8 minus 6 is 2 and 1. So how much money does he need? He needs rupees 1,28,220 rupees more to buy the car. Here write the rupee symbol. Done. Now moving on to question number 2, they are saying in March Reena had rupees 67,691 in her bank account. In March she was having these much rupees in her bank account. In April she had rupees 49,949 in the bank account. In March she was having 67,000, and here in April she is having, now in April she was having 50,000, near approx 50,000. Now you can see here, bacha, March mein to uske 67,000 the, near about 68,000, and here in April she their money was only 50,000. So it means kya hua, money kya hai, deduct hui, kam hui. What was the decrease in the amount of in 1 month? Ki kitna kam hua ek month mein? So what we will do? We will subtract the amount what she was having in April from the amount she was having in March. Okay? So we will get to know that how much money is decreased in 1 month. I'll write the statement for you. You will do the question on your own. So I'll write here. In March, money she had, she had in her account, there is money she had, how much money? Rupees 67,691. In April money she had, how much money? Rupees 49,949. And what do we have to find out? Decreased in 1 month. So we will just subtract this number from this number, you will get the money decreased in 1 month. Okay, now moving on to question number 3. In question number 3, they are saying how much more is 1 lakh than 60,666? How much more is 1 lakh than 1 lakh jo hai wo 60,666 se kitna zyada hai? So what we will do? We will subtract 60,666 from 1 lakh. So write 1 lakh more than 60,666. So write down first 1 lakh. 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000. Here is lakh. 1,000,000. And we have to subtract 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000. That is 60,666. Now do the subtraction. You will get the answer. as we have discussed already how we will subtract this sum. First of all, we will take the borrow. We will take the borrow from here and it will become 0. Here it will become 10. Again it will become 9 and here 10. Here 9. Here 10. Here 9. 10, 9 and here it will be 10. Okay, so 10 minus 6 will be 4, 9 minus 6 will be 3, 9 minus 6, 3, here will be 9 and here is 3. So how much more is 1 lakh is 39,334 more than 60,666. Done. Now moving on to question number next. In question number 4, they are saying Ridhim's flat is worth rupees 9,69,000 and Aditya's flat is worth rupees 7,47,000. Whose flat is more costlier and by how much? Look here. What is the cost of Ridhim's flat? That is 9,69,000 and Aditya's flat's cost is, that is 7,47,000. So which one's flat cost is higher? Kiski cost zyada hai? That obviously 9 lakh and 9, which cost is more, 9 lakh or the 7 lakh? That is 9 lakh, or 9 lakh wali cost kiski hai? That is Ridhim's flat. So Ridhim ka flat kya hai? That is costlier than the Aditya's flat. And by how much? When they are talking about how much, which means we have to subtract this 7,47,000 from this 9,69,000. You will do this sum on your own. Okay. Now the next one, question number 5. A company made 7,98,146 telephone calls, out of which 86,197 were free. For how many telephone calls the company was charged? Now they are saying a company made these much calls. ठीक है, इतनी calls उन्होंने की, इतनी telephone calls की उन्होंने, जिसमें से इतनी calls क्या है? Free of cost है. You can freely call to anyone. Now for how many telephone calls the company was charged? कि कंपनी ने कितनी सारी कॉल्स के लिए चार्ज किया. तो क्या करेंगे हम, टोटल कॉल्स में से जो कॉल्स फ्री हैं उन कॉल्स को क्या करेंगे, सब्ट्रैक्ट कर देंगे. ठीक है, सो डू दिस वन. सो फोर्थ क्वेश्चन यू नो यू विल डू ऑन योर ओन. आई एम राइटिंग द स्टेटमेंट फॉर फिफ्थ वन. टोटल कॉल्स दो दैट वर 7,98,146. Free calls, they were 81, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. Now the free calls, that is 86,197. So here is 86,197. So number of charged calls, so what you have to do, subtract this free calls from these total calls, you will get the number of charged calls. Okay, so you have to do question 1 to 5 in your fair notebook and you will do question number 4 on your own. Okay.